Jackson County Sheriff's Office says a dangerous man is off the streets tonight. Investigators say he's a suspect in several shootings. Deputies arrested the man Wednesday afternoon as he was leaving a home armed with this gun. The man is behind bars tonight for carrying a concealed weapon. He was not legally allowed to have a gun because he had 14 previous felony convictions.